Give me a boost, Joel.
So welcome back, laddies! We just defeated that big, fat, bloater dude, and Bill wants me to put him up on top of this thing. You ready, Bill?
Let's go, people.
Alright. Up you go. You fat ass.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Uh-oh, help me up.
Oh, shit.
Help me up! All right, get off me! Everything just exploded. You and me both, Ellie. I can't craft a med kit. Oh, there's one. Never mind. Bill, it's fine. I found one. Stop fingering the bleacher.
Pull me up.
Let's get the hell out of here. Hup.
This way.
Yeah, I know. Sprint! Sprint for your lives!
There's another ladder over here! Keep going! I'm right behind you!
I'm pummeling ass! Can they grab me? Can they climb?
Inside the house now!
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this
you
job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into
could
this.
Shove it right
has nothing
her
to do with-
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Awesome! Car! Jesus.
That's more of my stuff.
Also, when he said that was his partner, I don't know if he meant like his buddy who he used to do shit with, or his gay lover. Because the shirt is kind of, I think it's supposed to be kind of a throwback.
I'll give you a holler.
Because if Bill is actually gay and Frank was his lover partner, then that's some pretty impressive stuff, because that's very subtle. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find us no because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. See, that's... He doesn't sound like just a buddy who used to steal shit with him and help him out around the place. He actually sounds like they were a couple. Which would kind of back up why he was so upset to see him like that. I'm sorry, Bill.
Alright, let's do it.
Ah! No! There's more stuff over there! I want that stuff!
Put her in first.
Shit.
Already did it. Just
keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch!
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
Right, what's in that? Is it a gun? I want it.
Now hit it. Hit it.
And I'm gonna pick up this shit. Sorry.
Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street. Look, we just make it to the hill.
Yeah, how are you gonna make it to the hill? Ah, get off me, you fucking runner, bitch! Uh-oh, clicker. Reload this, I need to take out my shotgun. Shotgun is the tits. Come on, Bill. I'm trying.
Keep pushing.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
Yeah, I fucking see him. Get off me! Get off me! There's a baseball bat back here. I want to take it. Fucking clicker! Asshole! Oh. You see that? That's your face all over the floor. Yeah, I did that. Screw you. I'm taking the shotgun and all the ammo. Shit! Get out of there! Oh, I shot his legs off. Fuck you. Fuck you. Jesus Christ, the deformation on those guys is gruesome. Oh, you got a brick.
Get ready.
Go, Ellie, go!
Alright, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here too. Let's get the fucking truck. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Right. I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and lonely, come by, feed and watch, man. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Oh,
I'm not done!
You won't stab me, bitch! Fuckers ain't getting far, I got a shotgun. Bad aim, dude.
I got it! Oh my god!
What's wrong with you?
Go around.
Fuck you, dude. Get off me! Get the fuck out of here. The cutscene, by the way, back there was fucking hilarious. You fucking flanking bastards. Shit, shit, shit! Let go of me! Thanks, Ellie. Shit, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Ah, fucker! Jeez, that's tough. That AI is very fucking smart. Shit, I can't make anything! Whoa!
Son of a bitch.
Shit! Fuck me, this is hard! Okay, getting the hell out of here fast. It's time to hide, I need a brick. Okay, that's a bottle, that's not a brick. Now we got a brick.
This tourist got some scrap in it. Go search the area and be careful.
Not letting you get me this time, fuckers. Race is a man. I need to take one of them hostage. Do this. Okay, there's one dude over there. I'm gonna get him.
What you got?
If I can.
See anything? I can hear you. Keep looking.
Shit, there's a guy right there. Shit! Now you fuckers, what's up?
Everything's cool, man.
Oh shit! Didn't know you could do that. Okay, so far so good. Kinda. I'm almost dead though. Whoa! See the last one? Yeah, I kind of fucked him up, Ellie, didn't I?
All right. I think that's the last of them.
You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
That was tough. But that was fun. But yeah, that cutscene where she's talking about Bill, and that kind of reaffirms my belief that Bill was gay. He had that sort of Playgirl, I don't know what you'd even call it, Playgirl magazine? Or maybe it was actually a homosexual magazine, I don't know. But he obviously had it in his apartment, and the whole partner, the guy, and Joel kind of reacted like he knew. So I'm just gonna assume that he was gay. Which is cool, there's not enough gay characters in video games. I mean, what, Mass Effect had them, and I think some of the Star Wars games had them, like Knights of the Old Republic. I'm not too familiar with those games, but there definitely needs to be more gay characters. Well, not just gay characters, but diverse characters. I thought I could break the glass. So yeah, I applaud Naughty Dog for adding that in.
There would be a better way out than this.
Over there, Ellie? Are you saying we should go over there? Okay. Mow. Mow.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Look.
Sweet Jesus. There's dead people everywhere. Shoes times 4, jacket, miscellaneous clothing, tires, miscellaneous medical. The hell is all that? It's the tourist manifesto. Whatever that means. That is pretty messed up though.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
People that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned.
Smoke bomb! Oxidized sugar creates a smoke screen that will hide you from your enemies. Fucking cool. Right on. Aces.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, so the hunters are just those guys that I was killing, as far as I know. In the multiplayer, you have hunters and you have fireflies. And fireflies we know already.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Well.
I like that, how you can slow down and he actually climbs the stairs.
Sleep. I mean, slept.
How can I make? I have a shiv. I guess I should make another medical kit. Molotov. Molotov's gonna come in handy. They always do. Build a bomb. Yeah, that should be enough. I got a lot of shit. What's this? Health kit upgraded. Health kits are now 33% stronger. Aces! Perfect time to use it. Luckily, I didn't use it right before I found that. Damn, some of this stuff is really high quality. Like, that's a really nice texture. There, it's kind of a shame everything is hindered. Like, when I zoom across like that, you can see all the edges of everything shimmering, like on Joel's clothes and everything. It's not much for a console game. This looks extremely nice, but if you're any bit used to PC gaming at all, and that's a sort of an elitist attitude, but yeah, if you've gamed on PC for a while, you know the difference these little things can make. But the game still looks really nice.
Let's see what we got.
I need to upgrade the fire rate of this thing. It was firing way too slow back there, and I need to reduce the recoil. Okay, the bow hasn't really come into its own yet. It might later, but I'm not sure. Clip capacity? Range. No, I can't do that. I need tools level 2. Oh. So it's either bring up the clip capacity or change the draw speed on the bow. If I change the draw speed on the bow, it might make me use it more. I don't know what I'd use it for, though. Yeah, we change the draw speed. I have 2 left. Okay, can't do anything
more. That'll
do. Ooh, map. Ambush map. Bus ram. So where that X is where I came in. The distractions are where the guy was walking up towards me, and the arrow pointing that way is where I came in. So there's another ambush then down to the bottom right. These guys are smart.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Okay, it's weird that she's singing right after saying that.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie. Oh. Slow down. Wait for me.
You're going ahead, Ellie?
Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down.
Okay.
She's such a little shit when she wants to be. I still love you, Ellie. Let's get out of here. Ooh, a plant. I'll take that. Can I do anything yet? No, I only have 15. Okay.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
The interaction between them is so good. Is that an actual bell or just the music?
I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Can I actually read this? No? Oh, I can only look at it and look at the back. I thought it was gonna have the whole comic in it. That would have been cool. Okay, well, it's time to head out. We got our shit. Let's go.